We want to evaluate the indefinite integral, or determine the antiderivative, using the method of substitution. To use the method of substitution, we want to select part of the integrand function to be u, so that its derivative resembles the remaining part of the integrand function. So analyzing the integral, notice we have 2x to the fourth outside the square root, and then under the square root we have 5+3x to the fifth. We should remember when we differentiate a polynomial function, the degree drops by 1, which indicates we'll begin by letting u equal 5+3x to the fifth. The next step is to determine du, where du is equal to u prime times dx. This indicates that du equals the derivative of 5+3x to the fifth times dx, which gives us 15x to the fourth dx. And now I compare u and du to the given integral. We know 5+3x to the fifth is equal to u. Notice we're left with 2x to the fourth dx, and we have du equals 15x to the fourth dx. Let's not worry about the 2 for a moment. Let's solve du equals 15x to the fourth dx for x to the fourth dx by dividing both sides by 15. Simplifying, we now have 1/15 du equals x to the fourth dx. So now we can replace or substitute x to the fourth dx with 1/15 du. Just don't forget, we still have a factor of 2. Now we write the integral with respect to u. So again, we still have the 2, and then x to the fourth dx is equal to 1/15 du. So we have times 1/15 times du, and then we have the square root of 5+3x to the fifth, which is u. Let's go ahead and rewrite this as 2/15 times the integral of, let's write the square root of u as u to the power of 1/2, so that we can apply the power rule of integration. Remember, the square root of u equals u to the 1/2, because the exponent on u is 1, and the index for the square root is 2. Now we integrate with respect to u, and then write the antiderivative back in terms of x. Applying the power rule of integration, we have 2/15 times u to the power of 1/2 plus 1, which is 3/2, divided by 3/2 plus c. Recall that dividing by 3/2 is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal of 2/3, which gives us 2/15 times 2/3 times u to the 3/2 plus c. Now we write the antiderivative back in terms of x by replacing u with 5+3x to the fifth. Of course, 2/15 times 2/3 equals 4/45, which gives us 4/45 times the quantity 5+3x to the fifth to the power of 3/2 plus c. This is the antiderivative with respect to x, which means this is the family of functions whose derivative is equal to the given integrand function. I hope you found this helpful.